Okay, I have a few questions for you all tonight, you Gretawire bloggers, my dear friends. First of all, I got to tell you about something. Town and Country. I don't usually push magazines, but this is a great magazine because on page 100 is a story about a woman who is 100 years old. This is Roberta McCain, Senator John McCain, and I've blogged about her. She's one of the most fascinating women I've ever met in my life, and she's now on the cover of Town and Country. And if you're looking for something to read, I suggest that you read it because you'll love her too. In fact, anybody who knows her loves her. She's one of the most fascinating women I've ever met. She's 100 years old. All right, now to some comments. You all send comments or post them on Gretawire, and I do read them, even the ones that are rather blistering towards me, accusing me of all sorts of things. You know, one night I'm told I should go back to CNN, and then the same night someone will tell me I'm some right-wing nut. I get a little bit of everything, but I do read them in spite of it, and I do believe in the First Amendment. But here's some from Big Tex One, who writes this. In 2008, Obama, being the president, ran as an outsider and promised to change the way Washington works. The outsider did not change it from the inside, yet he again is trying to run as an outsider while being the ultimate insider. I wonder what you all think about that. I mean, that's how everyone always runs as an outsider. And then, of course, once elected, you are now an insider. So tell me what you think about President Obama, outsider, insider, and how he's running. Second a question or a comment from Corey Lawrence. Corey says, Greta, why has no one used the term discipline regarding Mitt Romney's personality? I want a man in office who is disciplined. I'm curious, do you think that Governor Romney is disciplined? Is that a good description? And is that a quality or something that you particularly look for when you go to the voting booth, whether someone is disciplined or not disciplined? So answer those two questions and post them here on Gretawire. And if you post a lot of comments and show interest in this, I'll do this often. Oh, by the way, on the record, 10 p.m.